up, gamers? Welcome back to another J Games video. Today we're playing Kingdom Conquerors by Cosmic Development. This is early access strategy basic defense game in which you build a base to defend against the worst of computer AI while also attacking the best of human built defense. So yeah, I haven't played it before. I just logged it. Oh god, I've took Roblox. Let me fix that. Okay, it's fixed. Okay, so I'm join friend discovery on my island. My islands, I guess. We purchase a save slot. Purchase a slot costs 199 Robux. Let's see how much the store costs. Bring in. Quick collect there. Quick collect VIP island. Discover. Island is. Discover it and start back. Okay, that's what I just saw. Let's start setting up the town. So it's going to be the greatest kingdom of all time. I don't know what that is. This is a full-on game. Yeah, this is amazing. Or I guess rotate place. Be sure to place enough residents to keep the operational population up. It's a residential house. A market that maybe across the street sell virus items here for a profit. Sell them here for a profit. So any items I have, I can sell them for a profit. I guess I'll just build some houses. There's camps, but let's see what's down here. Build a workshop. We have these, okay. Oh yeah, wait, what's this? Wheat. Collect. That should be over here. Market. Sell. Oh, I have to have 10. We do. Free reward for playing. I don't really want a reward, but why not? VIP is a chest. I'll take a reward. Oh yeah, it says at the top. I'm just blind. Okay, collect. What does that do? Ooh, 60. Resident tax. That's cool. Move on. Display damage indicator. What do you see in the NPCs? Once you have all structures placed, you can upgrade your center place to continue. Upgrade. Wood lock. So I need to clear these. I don't know what this does, I think. Okay, more. 3. 2 logs. I need 1 more log. Now I need another builder to come out here. Manage builders. So, thrive. Okay, 5. Do I not have an available builder? 30 out of 3. bit of tax. I wonder if there's like rides and stuff. Upgrade. An actual hour. Oh, so there's people with his drink on. If I walk over them, they fall. Yeah, they do. Okay, plus two, what? Boxes, I guess. Yeah. Oh, so I can battle these to clear them. Yeah. And then back here would be got without weapons. So I have to battle to get this. I think we're even the game said an hour for that. Okay. So gamers, I think we could sell in the game. Okay. Be back in a second. So gamers, I'm back. 15 seconds. Looks like I'm just gonna step on the builder. What happens? Oh, nothing. And then if I step on those guys, they just get strapped. Killing all my NPCs. Today we're killing every single NPC I can in my game. Builder's workshop, what does this do? I think I need to collect the taxes. Okay, so when it says, oh, it says 7 minutes. So I think now I can battle. I don't know how to battle. I'll probably be in armor and I won't have anything. Loading battle. Yeah, I think I know answers. From my base, do I get a gun? Do I get something? Hey, get off my city. Hey. That fell, didn't it? Wait, what? Ah, who cares? Oh my gosh, they can write the walls, I didn't know that. I don't think it'll be so quick. Oh gosh. I'm gonna lose all my gold. 20% fine. That was a defeat, wasn't it? Fourteen coins. That's all I lost. Not much. Seriously, I lost all my loot in my backpack. Am I saying? Oh, 5% of the things that work. Oh my gosh, that was great, wasn't it? Yeah, look at this. Wait, I have to rebuild it. Or is it just rebuild? Yeah, like other games. Well, thanks. I've lost everything. Let's see what there was to build. Training hill. I knew it. A long cannon. Munitions. Oh, I knew I should have looked before doing... Triangle, what does this do? I want to see what it does. Training, I'm pretty sure you can like train troops this. I don't do anything. Error. black lining of another structure. Now that you have available troops, you can attack other bases. Train troops. I can just train. Oh, they cost 25 troops. That's that thing though. Oh, come on. Okay, B. I would love to attack. I didn't know I could attack on players' bases. Well, I kind of did because I did say, but I didn't expect it would be like this. This is good. I might play this off camera too. Oh, this base is a strong one. It has cannons. And I just place them, but not in the right area, I'm assuming. So, like Clash of Clans. Okay, so I guess I'm going to go right for the things. So I'm going to attempt to do these first. That dude's going to get hurt over there. What's this? Open. Collect. Fell. Oh. Okay. That was a victory. I don't know what I did with that. 7 structures destroyed. Yeah, 5 stars. Losses, 3 swordmen. Green upgrade token. And 100 coins I got from that. So I can rebuild the troops I lost with the loot I got. So basically it didn't cost me anything. It's just a little bit of gold I kept. Wait, why is my plaza out? Oh. Yeah, I think I only got some troops to train there. Oh, I can get some. I can get loads. I can have 20 max. 15. I just wasted all my coins. Oh, great. I should collect more wheat and be careful. 3 wheat, total 11. I'll market that. Wasted money. I wasted my in-game money and I don't have anything. Oh, a wood farm would be nice. Or a wood farm. That actually would help. If I could get any areas. Okay. Close. I just need to... Oh, yeah. That's other stuff. 35 coins. Okay, what else could I get? Cotton? What's a lumber mill again? Oh yeah, the wood. Tree farm, I guess. Long cannons, I would like some. I don't think the troops are allowed to just come out and do this stuff. Oh, that place both didn't have any ammo. Base didn't have any ammo. I mean, I don't think I had all my troops trained. I might have. There should be 15. Plus, no, I'm gonna be not happy. They probably won't. Are you only allowed 3? Distractions. Bam! Going from the back, guys. Oh, that actually did hurt my. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna lose a man, definitely. Yeah, guys, you might wanna have to run out there and help him. Oh, guys, go through the wall. Take him down while he's reloading. Oh, okay. Victory. 7. Stars. Losses. 3 stars. Green upgrade token. Broken fire shard and coins I got. What these shards and upgrade points are for. I'm probably just blind not looking at stuff, but. Collect. Storage. Keep one in there. Okay, sell some of this. Meow. Should have group still training. I'll just say a while. Can only have six. Oh. What? How do I upgrade the beautiful action? When are they going to pay the taxes? I think it's every in-game day. 20 coins is what to upgrade something I wanted. So I could upgrade this. In a minute it would be, we need one worker. Hey, what else is there in here? What do you need to upgrade this? 300 broken fire shards. No, I need to attack a player. I guess attack another base. Attack another base, it might not be strong enough. Because you can't just go to level 20 and take the same army to do the same stuff. You can only have three at a time. Okay, so place my troops. Where should I put them first? Okay, let's camp. See what they have. So I can just run in, but my men wouldn't like that. Whatever's over here, I'm just gonna. There is time, so I guess they want me to run out of time here. I'm just gonna walk in, man, over here. Or not walk in, but kind of crash my way in. But yeah, that's what I mean. Break my way in. Hopefully they break through white, not the residential. Okay, yeah, I hope they try the cannon. Oh my god. Yeah, guys, go for the cannon. I don't want any of you to die. Don't think there's... Oh my god, there's another cannon. What's the last object? Okay, there's the objects. My base is using... Okay, I've taken this little 12 structures destroyed. So yeah, guys. Swordman lost, broken fire shards and stuff I got. Just wait a couple seconds for my troops to return. I'll get ready back to base and I guess wait. I guess, yeah, that's what I got to do. Wait, collect, and that's not collect. Collect. I'm gonna try and upgrade this. Oh, I need a wood plank. That's lumber mill. That's what that's for. I can do...
No!
Nothing either. Okay, so... a long cannon and a... Problem is, I don't have any space for this. I guess I'll just clear these. I don't know what I can sell here. I can sell that. I have enough wood, which I will in 10 seconds. Just being clear as well. I think I made my money back. Why is the wheat gone? Because I don't have any wheat. Or do you need to have one of those wheat? You have to have a part of the resource for it, don't you?
Could you please help me this way?
Okay, guys, yeah, no, there's no point. Get me a house. do something very quick. Be back. Gamers, I'm back! Oh yeah, the taxes. Been gone for a bit. Okay. Residential taxes. I don't think defending's very good. Oh, not my option to try right now. That's not my option. Okay, I need wooden planks. I do need all this stuff still. Long cannons. I could put the long cannon together, but that means I'll have to move this. Totally fine with, I guess I'll just move there. I probably will lose a lot on this. But as long as I have the two cannons next to each other, they should be both full with a bit of ammo. I'm going to get a munition factory. So collect that and collect that. There should be a bit in a backpack. I'm going to try and sell everything I can to make sure that I have nothing left behind. So I've just sold everything. Collect as well and get everything I can. I need wood and stuff. I need to just get everything and get out of it. Okay, so I need the lumberjack, I guess, just move some trees. Okay. Lumber mill. But you might wonder why I won't. Oh, great. Move. Just rotate there. Put next to the wheat farm, and then I've got that. That should have gave me some wheat stuff, and then I have the just the thing, whatever the mine, and the last thing, munition factory. So I just thought I'd just chop down some trees for now, right behind him, not eat hard. Manage builders. What if I upgrade? If I upgrade, I need wood planks and stuff, and then builders for upgrade, workers needed. Build limit 1, not upgrade. Oh, it needs to be plaza level 3. Anyways, okay. Okay, can I? I don't think I have any wood. I guess I can see on here. Or map total 9. And then if I lumber build, I'll try and nail that. It's gonna do 16, that's still enough if I'm correct. Okay guys, so 25 wood planks, that and that. So I will need to battle all of be back guys. Just got to do something. I'm back guys. Oh, collect. So I'm gonna build everything and probably get stuff upgraded before. Stone cannonballs, I guess. Oh, that's what the stone will do. Okay, and then I'll fill that. Wood plank, see what I can build. Cotton farm just goes over here because that's the only area. Tree farm over here too with the wheat left. Ready, collect, and open the chest of stuff. I'm gonna try and do everything before finish producing. Collect it all. Residential houses, and then last thing I have is some walls to protect just anything. Like the cannons, they can walk to the cannons, but I'm gonna block off this, like block, try and get some walls back there to help. I need to clear that tree. The builder probably won't get there in time. It'll probably be gone before the builder even gets there. Yep, the builder just walked and wasted his time. The only thing to do a hit, he's running a little bit. Walls, I'm gonna block this area off a bit then as well. Do some little bit of walls and how many more? Oh, I need a lot of wood planks. I can tell I probably need everything placed down. Oh yeah, I think I'm done with the wood. Yep, okay. Not upgrade, I mean assemble. Finish producing. Actually, no. Ammo, max fill. I think ammo, max fill. I think I can, 20. Not much, very much. I only need 2. Just 7. There we go. That's got it. Okay. Probably shouldn't be collecting stuff, but yeah. Plaza's gonna upgrade, I think, soon. Well, I was gonna do a defend, but I guess I don't need to, really. I can just attack. And I have the resources to attack as well. I have lots of resources from lots of things. Let's see how much. Okay. I know I need, I probably won't have enough to sell, but I should sell wheat, I can sell lots. I'm gonna sell all my loot before I stop. I'm not gonna sell the thing. So yeah, I think upgrades got a lot. Yeah, I don't have enough stuff for that. Collect 23. Perfect. I don't have a battle shard. Oh wait, 24 is still not enough. 24, collect. I need one more battle shard and that is it. Collect. That should be everything until I come back from the battle. The next battle I got, teleport to the battle, okay. Yeah, you've got some stuff. Okay. Let's see what this man base got. So he's got no defense back here, but lots of cannons back here. He thinks he's smart, but he's really, he is. So now I'm gonna backstab these cannons. While these cannons are all holding this man. Oh no. Don't go in the buildings, idiots. No. Oh, that's right, the soldier definitely dead. Oh yes, they swapped. Oh yeah, they're going a bit closer to them. But then next I have to go to the cannon probably. Yeah, now I'm gonna break through the walls and be an idiot. I know all the cannons are broken now. I think there might be a man dead. That's two people. Okay, I've destroyed the suit base completely. There is no way anywhere else you can. And this part, I think these are player bases or AI bases. I don't know. Don't really care. Truck has survived or destroyed. I should get a shard. That's all I want. Need a broken fire shard. I know I've lost some swordsmen, but. I'm gonna sell my loot when I get back to the base. Get all the loot I have, and then just sell it all to the market. And because I'm gonna do a raid, sell everything, like anything I have. Do I have enough troops? Yeah, of the amount of coins I have. Okay, I only have the. Oh, can I sell logs in this market? Oh wait, yeah, I'm gonna upgrade this and then I can sell everything. What? A battle? Well, that was an upgrade. Or is it? Maybe I have to play with attack speed and I play attack player, or maybe that's what's required. Oh, to defend. I do get soldiers to defend. I'll defend my kingdom so I can expand. I've literally like archers. I think these could be rioters because it says banned. They are bandits though, so it does say banned. Oh, that was just it. But now I know I can play swordsman in the battles. That is, there are 22 structures in the light. That is insane. Nothing. I lost quite a bit. I got some stuff though from doing that and surviving. Anything I could have done. I've just defended my base. So, yeah. I guess. So, yeah. I'm gonna fill these up. That was big. No kidding. I didn't think that was what was required to upgrade. Okay, now I can up. I've wasted my coin. Luckily, I do have steel loot because I haven't lost anything. I can not sell that. Okay, I have nothing. I just got one. Damn. I've wasted all of it, haven't I? I actually done that like an idiot. 22. Okay, I don't have enough. I'm panicking. Okay. It should be fine if I have that. Okay. Nothing. Everything else can go. Like the cotton can sell. That's about it. But not the wooden planks. Oh, I think there should be one more, and that should be all of them. Nope. 300 coins, that's all we need. Just stay at my base. Or do we start a battle or something? How many troops do we have? 3, okay. Enough to start a battle. Never mind, we don't need to battle. 7 minutes. I guess. Jump away. I need to make my money back somehow. What have I got? Residential house, builder's workshop. Ooh, traps, a barracks. What is a barracks? Oh yeah, keep troops. I don't have enough room, so you know what that means. Battle clear. So I have troops. I have everything I possibly need to defend my base. I should have probably put some more things down before doing this. Because I don't need to, and I just got troops. I've got troops. That's all that matters. I got troops in all sides of the bases now to defend. Oh, these are zombies. That's worse. Who knew zombies would be in this forest? Yeah, look at that. My cannons were prepared. And my swordmen, actually. They might actually destroy a building, maybe. Oh, wow. Somebody's been killed already. Soldiers been killed. Why are these guys going? Warehouse has been destroyed. Wait, what's going on? Oh, these zombies are out here. Yeah, those cannons. At least they're long cannons, not like short cannons. Can I refill these already? Oh, while we're doing this, I can refill them while we're doing this. Oh, that's so helpful. Oh, that's actually going to help a lot. Well, the swordsman's help. I don't think I could train any soldiers doing this. No. Okay, there's the last zombie there. He's destroyed a lot, that zombie. Well, lucky it was a citizen. Not all the citizens would have survived. Lots of buildings survived, but lots of people dead. Look, not all of them. Quite a bit stars. 4 stars. We lost 42 cannibals. We gained some of our stuff back that we lost, so basically we lost lots of cannonballs, that's all I can say. Cannonballs literally saved us, though. Cannonballs did save us. Waste all my gold on more troops. I should have a land, an extra plot. Oh, it costs money to clear it. That's a shame. How many troops do we have? I think I do have enough. Okay, just...
Attack now!
Or are you? I don't know actually what's gonna... What should I do with this? Like... Oh my gosh! I would like to pick a new opponent. Holy dude, this dude's strong. Is that why we need... Oh, I got 4 troops. Oh no, I'm just deaf and I didn't place a troop. Dude, walk through a gap. There's a perfect gap for you to walk right through right now. Troop. Okay, my troops have already demolished the first layer. This dude has full health. Okay, destroy the town hall and we've basically got the loot we came here for. Hey guys, so yeah. Back, I didn't go anywhere, but I think that's the last swordsman and the last object. So it's up to that man. Actually, no, we're gonna lose. Because that man's gonna be sniped by the cannon. Before it happens, I did do 8. Oh shit! Okay, sorry guys. Hey guys, let's assemble. Okay, how much ammo do these things have? We don't have enough. Okay, 11. Oh yeah, because I failed. Can't put the barracks if I can't clear. Redo number 4 then. Oh, come on. There's not only one way to make money in this game, guys. Picking up all my loot and then I'm gonna sell every bit I have. Like everything I have. Sell. That was a bit of money. Not enough though. Wait, destroy 25 rocks. There's another bit of money. Looking pretty good. I didn't know if we get the loot, but don't know if we get the loot, but whatever. Yeah, this is the one. Okay. Go right for the cannons. And after the cannons are deployed and are destroyed, they probably would go in. I like Jesus. Just because these idiots. Last time it's so much easier. Finally, it takes a lot of time to get their attention to destroy just a cannon. enough done with today's video. Probably going to do a lot of camera because I just love this game. Hope you enjoyed today's video and I'll see you in the next one. Peace, guys!